Hey guys, what's up my cool legends? So today I'm going to be exploring some parts in my Minecraft world that I haven't went to before. So if y'all seen like some of my old Minecraft videos, you might know this place. I wonder what's that over there though. My place is kind of like, so far my place seems a bit like islandy. Oh, I remember seeing this. I saw a black cat. Literally a witch's house. Why do they live in the swamp though? Wait, what? Am I hearing a spider somewhere? I gotta get some sleep. Boo, I just found frogs. What do they do if I give them a hit? Oh my goodness, though, they jump. This is cool. Do they do anything? What do I get from a frog? Nothing, but just XP. I don't remember them adding frogs in the game. Gotta get to my campsite. Hopefully there's a bed in my old campsite. Is that a baby one? I've never ever seen a baby one before. Any bed here? Yes, there's a bed. Get out of here. Go back where you came from. There you go. Now I can just sleep in peace. Daytime, now let's go explore. Have I been over there? I should go over there. Maybe I should just go get a boat. What's going on, bro? Wait a second, is that a jungle over there? Or are those just big trees? Yep, they're just big trees. I need to try to find some new places in my world though. Clutching up, bro? Oh my goodness, is that a desert? Bro, I found a desert in my game. I found an orange sand desert, or I should just maybe call it a dune or something. I don't know. Red sand desert is maybe what they call it. Bro. You can find a lot of gold here. No way. Is that a jungle? Bro, I never. I just found a jungle. No, they don't, bro. That's so cool. Bro, I just found a jungle in my game, bro. I'm just gonna go in these caves, bro, because it's so easy to find gold in the desert in Minecraft. No, but it just leads to land. It looks like this all has fall. Bro, I don't know what to say, bro. After all these times, after these 2 years of me having my world, I never even knew that there was literally a dang jungle. Well, this is so cool though. What? Oh, you saying you took your rock? Okay. What? Oh, your chicken. Okay, your rooster. You took your rooster. I don't know if I should invite you, but I'm so far away from where I am right now, but I'm so far away. What? Oh wait, this jungle is not that big. It's a little jungle. Just a little disappointing, but you know. Oh, it's a lot of bamboo. How cool. No way. Am I hearing pandas? I'm just gonna collect some bamboo. It's about to be the first bamboo in my world. Bamboo! Bro, those cacao. I'm seeing some cacao. That's how you make chocolate. Oh, is there even any chocolate in Minecraft? I'm not sure. Anyways, I'm just gonna collect some cacao.
No, it's cacao.
Cacao, yeah. I'm saying it. It's just that sometimes my accent is kind of hard to understand. Oh my god, bro, the first parrot to be found in my world. The first wild cats. Or bobcats, I'm not sure. This is so cool. Are you in my world? Oh my goodness, these things attack. They really attack animals, bro. Well, that's pretty accurate for a cat to be attacking animals, but I have a cat and I have chickens and my cat doesn't attack them. No way. A panda! Bro, the first panda to be found in my world. Watermelon. Me too, bro. I just found watermelons. Okay, I need to drop something. Forget about these shell things or whatever they are. This is so cool. I can't believe I just found a dang jungle. I need to build a house in here, but I need to, like, make a tree house. I need to find the tallest tree. You mean took your rooster, you should say. You should take you took your rooster. Poco. Bro, this jungle is kind of mixed. No. Oh, thank God I have my wings, bro. This jungle is kind of mixed. It's mixed with, like, these white tree forest, this white tree forest, and then the jungle. I gotta get on a high distance, bro, so I can be able to fly back. Bro, I can't believe I found a jungle, bro. Like, bro, you never know if your world might be born, though. You just gotta find cool things. You should explore and stuff. Maybe so. Okay, bro. I just gotta get out of here. Yeah, bro, your cock is pretty big. It's a good-sized rooster. Your cock is a good size. Cocker. Nah, bro, you're trying to make... Bro, why is there a panda in the middle of a swamp? Oh my goodness, bro, I just skid over the water. Okay, but I'm gonna go home. Did you join my world?
No, it wouldn't let me.
I don't know what's going on, but... How big? How much inches is it? How much inches is your rooster? Your rooster is 11 inches? Your rooster like the chicken. Wait, whoa, why did you say 11 inches? Now you're saying 20? Bro, so I just stole something that was in this inventory. Okay, I just gotta get out of here, bro. This is crazy that I found it, bro. What? Bro, I think you just call it a chicken, though. Does that thing that you're saying make any eggs? If they make eggs, it's a chicken. But I found the first ever bamboo in my world. I'm gonna snipe this witch because I hate them. Attack! Poor Enderman, but what do the Endermen do? What do they do when it's raining? They just keep going, they just go wherever they can. Okay, but I'm just gonna have some watermelons. Now I'm home, I'm just gonna have some. Oh, I'm full on my eating buzz. Wait, where's my boat? Okay, there's my boat. Let's go home. We're not gonna go home yet. I have another spot to explore.
Wait, what time is it,
man? It's like 10 something. It's 11:07. Hey, Spy, what are you doing on my boat? Bro, there's a spider on my boat. How goofy are you?
Well,
bro! I just found an underwater cave. No. Bro, why are you saying that? Okay, there we go. What? I think you meant to say black jackets? What the heck, bro? Oh my god, I was just walking from there, bro, and then look what I found! I found a gigantic cave! Bro, this is so cool! I should go mining in there one day, bro. This is amazing. Found a cave. How lucky could I ever be getting with these finds? What is that place over there? I gotta go see what it is. Maybe it's supposed to be a mountain, but it probably failed to be a mountain. Whoa! Is that actually a song? Is that really a song, bro?
Yes. Yeah.
That song might sound goofy at first if you're dirty minded. Got a fly over there. I believe you. Yeah, bro. You know what Poland is, right, bro?
Yeah, it's a country, duh.
And which continent, bro?
Europe. Duh.
Where in Europe?
Europe.
I know, but where? In the south, west, and...
I think north, right? North-ish?
Kinda. Yeah,
like it's kinda like next to France.
Next to France?
Yeah.
No! It's not near France, bro. Oh my god, bro. I just found something so cool, bro. I just found a snow place. Oh my god, bro. This is so cool.
Brother.
I'm talking to my brother?
Yeah, I'm talking to my brother. I don't know.
What? Bro, I just found a snow place, but it's like fully on a snow place, but there's nothing but snow. What's going on? Why was I freezing? Do I need a jacket? Bro, chill out. Let's fly over here.
Yeah.
Bro, I never knew, like, bro, I don't know why, but I fell inside some hobo and I was, like, freezing or something. I don't know, bro, but I hope I don't die like that. But like, this is, like, a fully on snow place. It's mixed with, like, the forces where the wolves live. Oh my god, it's mountain goats, bro. What if I hit them? Do they attack? No, bro, they don't really try to do anything, bro. But first, goats and my world. Bro, you're being recorded, bro. This whole time, bro, after all that sus stuff you were saying, bro. What? And you're gonna admit that you like it now? Bro. Stop acting like an NPC just like the person that supports LGBTQ, bro. One of those teachers or something. Why'd you support that though, bro? It's so weird. I swear, bro. Bro! If I ever support LGBTQ, bro, my dad will kick me out. What happened if you supported LGBTQ? What would they do to you? I don't know if my dad would really kick me out, but he would just be really mad at me and stuff and tell me like not to support that or something. I should get some copper, but I'm seeing this copper stuff everywhere. I'm just gonna collect some. What should I ditch for this copper? Yeah, I should ditch that.
It's starting to feel a lot like Christmas.
Kinda is. Okay, I hope I'm not lost, bro, but... Okay, we have pigs, now we have mountain pigs. I mean, they're not even a different breed, but still, they're like mountain pigs because they're in a mountain. But I just went so far away, bro. I forgot about how far I went, bro. But I went so far, bro. I went to this back village, bro. Just gotta get a good fly. I looked at these two big tall people and I don't know why they're so mad at me. I don't know why, bro, but I'm just gonna try to outrun an angry Enderman. Nah, but I'm gonna outrun one. No, it's not, bro. I don't know what they already know, bro, because this game was made by some Swedish person. And it's probably different over there, bro. Think about it. It's Sweden. It's all the way inside of the north of... It's all the way in the north of Europe. It's a Swedish guy. Not an American guy. Okay, but I'm gonna look at an Enderman and then try to outrun them. I'm gonna look at these two tall people who can't swim. How's that racist, though? Are they trying to say that black people can't swim, bro? What? Anyone can swim. Anyone can swim, bro. Like, you can... Bro. Goofy's a monkey. I know, but, like, actual... Not like... Bro. Hold on a sec. Okay, now I'm just gonna take one of their beds. Get out of my bed. Oh no, village, I'm sorry. Get in. No, I only killed a villager. I just wanted a bed, but I hit him with my sword that has the fire. I mean, I didn't accidentally hit him, but I hit him so I can get the bed to sleep in it, bro. Like villagers don't need the sleep. They can get sleep whenever they can, right? But I need to get home. That's my house. Let's go. No, my boat. It just... Where did it go? Okay, guys. So, this will be for the video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe. Bye, and I love y'all cool legends.